Connecting to OnStar. This call may be recorded for quality purposes.
You're connected to OnStar. Our advisors are currently helping other customers. Please remain on the line, and an advisor will assist you as soon as possible.
Thank you for calling OnStar. Luann, how may I help?
Oh, yeah. Can I get directions to Gregory's Coffee Shop on 327 Park Avenue South?
327, do you said?
Yeah, 327 Park Avenue South, Manhattan.
All right, and that's in what city, I'm sorry?
It's in New York.
From New York? Okay, let's see here. And you said Manhattan?
Manhattan, yes, please. Is there any way to avoid tolls, or is that not possible?
Okay, let me see. Okay, I'm just trying to locate this address. I have the 327 Park Avenue South in New York City, New York, 10010. And I can actually avoid toll roads, absolutely.
Thank you.
Now, you're welcome. Are you familiar with the turn navigation? Have you used it before?
I used it last night when I got lost.
Okay, so I actually want to send this through to your vehicle.
Yes.
Just make sure you put your radio on, the volume up.
Yes.
Hear the automated voice directions.
Yep.
And if you're traveling with the vehicle right now, the system should read suspect the route.
Yes.
And start the directions up from whatever street that you're on.
Yeah.
And we'll take you right to your destination.
Mm-hmm.
If you miss a turn, though, the system should automatically come back.
And that's be
and
yes, no, or cancel, isn't it? I remember this from last night.
Well, if you miss a turn, the system will automatically come back and offer you a revised route to your destination.
Okay.
And you understand how to cancel the route when you reach your destination, you said?
I do, yes.
Okay. And was there anything else before I send the directions?
No, that's superb. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Send this through now. You take care. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
I'll disconnect on my end. Bye-bye, sir.
The toll road, 327 Park Avenue South, is 14 miles and 25 minutes away. Start out going northwest, then turn right onto River Road.
This is such a crazy car. Okay, I'll stay in this lane. I don't think it doesn't seem. Oh, it's a stop sign in front. I don't think it seems to matter. You haven't got 60 inside lane. You just kind of pick a lane and just go with it. So let's just go with the flow. What's this? F-150 in front. Could have one of those instead. So let's see how we do. Dempsey Avenue. So I'm in sort of a column shift thing, which is kind of a bit weird to work with, but we'll go with it. So Dempsey Avenue, so I've got 2 miles. A nice 5.4 litre V8. Which is just fine. indicators actually on the wing mirrors themselves. So when you indicate, it flashes on the wing mirror, which is a little bit strange. Cyclist, whoa. So a full tank of fuel. Seat's pretty comfortable, quite firm. So this is quite new. And I folded the third row seats down, so I've got a bit more space to see out the back. Not quite as obscured as it was before. Sort of running north along the river. Yep, bit of a V8 rumble. So 0.9 miles. I'm going to turn left. I'm trying to get on George Washington Bridge, basically, so I can get across the river. Is this zone fire? Do not block. Oh, look, school bus. That's pretty cool. Cool. It's a New York license plate, so I've actually got a Virginia license plate, so. I guess I was to return the hire car from Virginia. The first hire car I tried to take, they blocked me and they'd lost the keys, so they're given this new one instead. Come on, the automatic gearbox.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Bruce Reynolds Boulevard.
This is kind of weird. He's just trying to get me in the lane. It's such a wide car. I'm slap-sided, trying to sit yourself. Actually, once you're in the lane, it's okay. I mean, I'm looking at the wing mirrors. I'm sitting beautifully positioned, but it just feels like I'm I'm taking over the three lanes. Doesn't really like corners. It's quite soft. I suppose it doesn't really matter too much. Right, so I'm trying to get on the bridge.
Then continue straight to merge onto I-95 North.
I-95 North, okay. It's a small truck. Shit, that's New York peak hour traffic. Well, I've got 45 minutes to get to Manhattan, so I should be okay. So in front of me, I have a
1¼ miles.
A Q5, which is really decent sized car. Look at it. What's it dwarfing? Right, I need some cash. Because all the bloody notes look the same. Cash and easy pass. Oh, it's the toll. You can't avoid tolls in this bloody place. Ford Explorer in front. Just could have been a BMW, but never mind. Right. 15. Jeez, I think it's price depending on the time of day. Changed. Oh, front park, front sensors, awesome. oh, it's vibrating. Seat's just vibrating for some reason. I have no idea why. Good morning. There you are. Have a seat, please. Thank you so much. $15. Jeez. Big, it must be worth it. There we go. Trying to get across George Washington Bridge. You just see it in the distance. Silverado. I think it's basically this car without the boot. Just a pickup. Mercedes. Someone's broken down. Sticks. Here we are. Look at this. Straight across the George Washington Bridge. Into Manhattan. Yeah, Lynn Lane. Emily, fancy driving this one? SUV potatoes. Well, cut up a truck. More confident driving this in daytime.
Continue ahead for 8.5 miles, then take exit 7. Whoa. On the right for East 23rd Street.
That's where I'm going. Low bridge. Do I need to worry? the steering column controls, electric, so up, down, up. It's kind of cool. Haven't even touched the radio yet, because I have no idea what it does, but I found, I think it's 6 or 8 USB sockets in the car, the power charging stuff. Absolutely crazy. Right, four-wheel drive system, and automatic. I might make it. Exit only. Start on the exit. Acura. School bus. Two school buses. Because we're stuck in traffic. Well, driving to central Manhattan at least once in your life. School buses. 7:15 for goodness sake. You think it'd be clear at this time of day, wouldn't you? Falling down, abandon the car, start shooting people. It's got no destination time on the sat nav system. Yukon GMC. Ah, that's what I got the car that place had. Amtrak. Oh, that's the Metro. I'm gonna take the Metro. Six 5.9 miles. Okay, we're getting there. So she's this meticulous car. It's absolutely covered in buttons. Now, I've got an SD card with some media on, but I'm up. No idea whether there's an SD card slot on this. Seat just went down here, memory seats. So tilt forward and backwards, and this is the lumbar, four-way lumbar support. Oh no, we did not see that. So that bit less lumbar. Ah, that's why it's going so slow. People merging in. Lincoln? God, it's a mess over there. Smuggler shoring. Let me see smuggler shoring. Look at that. Ones. New York Empire State. New Jersey Garden State. Oh. Seat's vibrating. Oh, look, it's detecting the edge of the road. Possibly. This is insanely slow. Oh no, it's vibrating. I think it's confused with these road markings. Just getting out of New York's easier the other direction. Oh, I'm hungry. School buses. Lincoln. coming through, vibrating like crazy. The FBI version of this, and put the blue, red and blue flashes on. Good panel van. B15, plenty of time. So you watch the cops, you know, in the cop shows, throw these around the roads. I don't know how they do it. It's not good with corners. Roadworks, of course. Okay, that was the same road.
FDR Drive.
FDR Roosevelt. FDR Roosevelt, whatever his name is. in. exits. Each exit, kind of like Conjuring Road, but slightly better.
Turn sharp right onto 23rd Street.
Okay, no one else is indicating here, but no one else indicated? There's little flashes on the windows, it's so cool.
Of a mile, turn right onto Park Avenue.
Cool. Well, here we are. This is Manhattan. Cool stuff, look at it. There's a school here, so I've got a school bus here. A tow truck, Ford tow truck. Thank you. around. Buses. Hard touch the fuel so far. This is good stuff. Let's drop this headrest down a bit in the back. It's better. It's going to take me a good hour to get there. Park Avenue looking for how the heck do you make up this road you can? Third Avenue. Figure that was where the parking brake is.
Cool.
effort.